So I've got a bit of a raccoon problem. I got a night vision camera and I caught these images. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this GoPro on a stick. I'm going to tape this flashlight to the top of it. And then I am going to use my phone as live view and I'm going to stick this thing up in the roof in my garage and see what I can see.